Hey guys, welcome back to Fortnite Every Night, and this might be my last time I play Fortnite for Season 4. Why? Oh, you guys will agree with me in just a little while. Anyways, let's get into today's video.
Yeah.
There you have it, guys. This is why I'm gonna stop playing early. Also, that was a pretty good way for me to finish out the season. And why am I gonna stop playing for the rest of the week? Well, you see, if I get on Fortnite on the last day of Season 4, I might go off to a rough start at night, and I could end the season pretty badly. And in this round, I had a good time. I got 2 bosses. My inventory was full of mythics. I got 12 kills. And that's how it ended. I want my Season 4 experience to end in a good way, and it would be pretty fucking nice if I don't ruin it on Friday. Anyway, guys, before we close out today's video, I'm going to show you my favorite memories of this season.
Oh, yes, yes, yes!
Put this out. I took your shield. Oh, it's that one Meowskles from Chapter 4. Got him out.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Nice! Let's get him with the Iron Man repulsor or Unibeam. Beautiful.
And those right there, folks, were my favorite memories of Chapter 5, Season 4. Man, guys, I just can't wait for Chapter 2 OG to come out. In fact, I mostly can't wait for Halloween, which is happening on Thursday. Anyway, guys, that is all for today's video. Like and subscribe if you like Fortnite, and like and subscribe if you like Halloween. I will see you all in Chapter 2 OG, and happy Halloween!
Oh, yeah.